Should we send him to get the tripod?
By the time he gets back, there's already people moving about, so you know.
Very true.
What the?
Me?
It's a video.
Stop filming me!
The audio is not getting used, it's fine.
The audio is not getting used.
You finished your little? Have you finished your game? You filled everything in?
Children doing weird things. They're all on camera now.
What can I do?
Thank you very much.
Maybe you want to take a break? Okay.
Except for leaving without permission.
No one, do you want anyone to sign?
So the other two are not taking part?
No.
Right? You best know what you're doing?
Right.
Beth can come with me. Beth can move me.
Okay, so
then
you
used to get into the big. I'm your opinion as well here. It's alright, he's okay. Honestly. Okay. So I won't tell him what this is about. See if he can work out what it's about.
And also you'll be able to do this.
Okay, let's go. Yeah. Okay. Do the action.
How can someone be in the room with a zero when you scream by myself?
You got?
Oh, just go. Just go.
Just go.
Is it true? Just scream.
Don't worry, I'll come and save you. Stop. Why? This is revenge for you. For what you did years ago.
What did I do years ago?
You disrespected my garden. I ate some berries. That was off my wife's grave.
Well, I didn't know that.
I'll come and save you.
Thank you.
And you can save my crypto.
Thank you. I will get you back another time. Too late. She's already been saved.
Okay, so Mr. Collins,
I'm sorry you think
you disrespected my garden.
Revenge?
I mean, some
revenge was in there, definitely.
What sort of character is my
some loony who ate berries.
Some loony who ate berries, yeah. What about, I will save you.
Oh, the superhero.
It's superhero, hero, well done.
It's the same, not props law, something...
Props you suspected my
god.
Props character theory.
You're like a hero and anti.
And then you looked at me and I was like...
Which is very good.
Thank you. I literally had it at our rehearsal line. She was going, no, we'll just improvise. I was like, the last
one.
You disrespected me, Gordon.
I didn't expect that.
Disrespecting you, Gordon, with a new one. But well done. Thank you.
Bye.
We're going to talk about that all day now.
Well, what's the one? I did a Mr. Fear in there. I want me mine. When we did a version of Corrie, I was the drunk one who wanted wine.
So what were they just trying to
do? They had the idea of superheroes and how people get rescued and things,
basically. I was trying to think of
a film, but it was their own idea.
Right.
We've looked at superheroes and arch enemies and things like that, then they'd have to create their own little scenario where that might happen. That was a surprise.
It's the new Marvel movie.
Yay.
Do you need to do any more? Because this is empty after break.
I've got my version sorted, but obviously they have to take the full break one.
Right.
Just I can't hold my hands up.
No,
okay. If you need to be here, change over 4-5. Mrs. Williams is in here, period 5, but you can ask her to go into Mr. Rush's room if you want to do.
Miss Williams with the art group, with the dance group.
Yeah.
That's my year group.
No, she's got from the year 9, period 5.
I was talking to my group.
Okay.
Me dance.
I'm thinking, so we are going to do it. Hopefully we'll have everything added for lunch anyway, so 4 and 5.
We won't be able to redo anything with the hall because primers are in. So what we've got with Matthew, we'll have to do.
Yeah, that's fine. I mean, we've got, you know, we've got camp saying we're all going to find, you know.
Mm-hmm.
If not, we can have the curtains open and then cut Matthew. It's all your lad, so it's just him walking and obviously the curtains together.
Yeah, that could work. We need to see Miss Whitman, period 3, that I know about, period 5.
I've just witnessed a theft. What I am curious to think about is a lot of the action during turnaround. For lunch and break, most of the action, of course, you can see is in them two corners. Or a little bit over there. Thing is, I'm thinking for a time lapse, probably better to be really close up, so I was thinking during turnover, sit where them girls are on the bench, point it at like the library door or the corner of there, of B block, and then get a close up on the phone, like zooming around, or then just stand outside the library door with the camera on the floor, and
or
watch
just,
them all walk by
us. Or just
sit
the camera outside and... stand with it, so no one looks at it.
But no, yeah, but put the camera on the floor and just like stand with it and point it kind of up. So then you see everyone coming towards us and kind of just moving by us. And then so you get that
Well, we can always do like multiple time lapses and use obviously the best ones. Because we've got this one we're doing at the minute. We'd have that, the one from yesterday. So, yeah, we could do that. It'd be interesting. So obviously, transitional things, so it's between multiple... I'm surprised you haven't done saxophone, but it's a problem.
Oh, it's recording.
Yeah, it works. Obviously all the transition stuff gonna make sure going off.
Yeah.
That's all I ask of you. And all I wanna know.
I want to see my friends. What friends?
I was thinking of making a joke, but I was like,
nah, I dragged myself, it's alright.
How does that use us?
I really want to shout out the window, Nicole, but like, then people stare at the window.
Cool. Yeah, there's this weird game, right? I'm really concerned about it. This is the first day I start working on it. It's either in your line. And he had like some marks on his hand. And I want to be a counselor, like, and I've dealt with people with my love. And his daughter's Reese. For one of them. So I was super iffy, so I came up to him and I was like, do you want to crack by any chance of that? I thought that would be, you know, it's like the go-to thing. It's like, do you have a cat now? And then it's usually like, I don't see you, so. Because everyone uses the not everyone, most people use the excuse. Some of them just make cat clothing on. And yeah, he's asking me if I have a cat. Do you have a cat? Do you want to buy me a cat? And then I got on to the side, I was like, no, the mark on your hand. That's what I was asking for. He was like, oh, yeah, that's just a game in that I've got. I was like, which game? He's like, well, we'll play FIFA, right? And if you can see, you just slit your wrist. I'm like, why the fuck would you do that? I didn't swear, because I'm not teaching business environment. I'm very concerned about his group of friends and their idea of fun.
There is some weird ones in there, don't you worry. There is weird children everywhere.
Yeah.
Why is that even a game?
I don't know.
I'm so tempted to like open this window and block your shots. So it would zoom in front of your shot.
I think I stuck my hand in a second ago and I went over there.
I'll just cut bits out of the windows and such in.
Well, I'm put on the Apple Mac anyway.
Rejection or fear, I don't know if anyone goes with that, but I don't know how that's either of them.
The middle post is better, at the very top.
You want the girl with the donut?
No, the black writing.
She's over
there. Oh, no, I don't like it. No, the post is above that. Above. Yes. The one to the right of that one you pointed at.
That one?
Yes.
Don't Oh no, it's don't you belay. Don't you belay.
That's actually a good way to put it.
So don't you be a boat.
Just realised if my phone goes flat, I can charge it in the computers.
Good.
I get internet up here as well, I forgot. I'm going to see if I can Snapchat a friend, hold on. It's delivered.
And tribulations. Let us settle down and get myself a wife. And the wife would come and cook for me and sew for me and sew for me and cook for me and hold for me. If only she would cook for me, if only she made for me. I think I better think it out again. A wife you can keep anyway. Starting from now. Shit. How to make friends and to influence people. the situation.
She's on the phone.
Ah! I will rob her to perform an honest job. There are so many emojis. You have such a filthy Snapchat.
These are all the ones that my friends have put on. Like on their own names and it registers. They're trying to figure out what I mean.
Yeah,
Nicole and
Snua. Yeah, them. I remember them because they had some. I can't remember why. And in year 7 they had something with fair for Zeppelin.
Mm.
Yeah, look, they're 10 neatly minors. Look at that, so neat. So, first name, the start of their surname, and how I met them. College, Tinder, ties. NCS, that's a sheep.
NCS, it's NCS.
Football, only football teams, or school, something here. The purple of Harvard family.
That's the...
There we go.
Le Bicelle.
And we're feeling the situation. What's Summer doing?
No, she's free on the third circle, so... Okay. I'm missing now, so let me sweat
now. Yeah, we'll go downstairs, we'll see Miss Whitman.
So that'll have to be, let her know. Quickly go up, start period 5, film it, and then just drag it into the video.
I don't know how I'm going to do that though.
How do you mean?
Because I could run home and lunch and forget everything we've done today.
Hmm.
Go see Miss Wynn then. Because it says on the register that she's got year 11s in English. But it's no year 11s then.
Do you know what Miss Wynn's is? Go on the right side of A block.
I know where it is. I can tell you the door name.
Okay, I'll go let
him
know. No, we'll meet you down there.
Okay. I'm reviewing the situation. Kind of developing a villain all his life. All trials and tribulations. Better settle down and get myself a wife. And the wife would come and go for me and go for me and nag at me. The money she would take at me, the fingers she would wag at me. The misery she'd make from me. I think I better think it out again. Look without anyone in the world and I'm still... Oh, there's Miss Travis. Owen said he wasn't in. So he is in, he's just not teaching. Oh, I miss him. Computer science was always the boy, like. Oh, crud. Careful there, I'm out of the world, and I'm starting from now. So. In the banks, a large amount I'm a train these don't fool on trees. You gotta pick a pocket or two. You got to make a pocket or two, boys. You've got to pick a pocket or two. When I see someone rich, both my thumbs got to reach. Won't you find a piece of mind? I had to pick a pocket or two. I had to pick a pocket or two.
My name's Mr. Wilkinson, and I've taught at Farringdon for 15 years. What I like about Farringdon is there is loads of opportunities for the pupils to take part in lots of different sports, run different teams. It's a really, really nice school, and all the pupils get on together. My name is Mr. Wilkinson, and I've taught at Farringdon for 15 years. What I like about Farringdon is there's lots of opportunities for pupils to take part in lots of different activities, lots of sporting activities. I can't remember what I was going to say now, we have to end of that.
Let's keep it running, then we can edit that bit out.
Alright, what else am I going to say? I'm just to stop it, I can't remember what I was going to say now.
Hi, I'm here to explain how good Farringdon is. First of all, I've been here for 17 years and it's absolutely flown over. I'm an intervention coordinator. You have to stop. Hi, I'm Mrs. Johnson. I've been working in Farringdon now for 17 years and it's a fantastic place. I am the intervention coordinator, and that covers things like French, media, English, and the students come down to me just for that extra boost, and then I pass them back over to the classroom again. Also, student voice coordinator. That's given me a great deal of pleasure over the years. Fantastic student voice team. And raising standards coordinator as well, and that involves exactly as it says, raising standards. The ethos in Farringdon is fantastic. It's very, very supportive, and that support comes from all of the staff. If any student wants to succeed in Farringdon, that is certainly possible here.
Hello, I'm Jay. I'm an ex-student here at Farringdon from the years of 2011 to 2016. I keep coming back as a volunteer just to help out because the teachers are lovely and the environment is a very nice place.
Hi, my name is Miss Leach and I'm an assistant head teacher here at Farringdon Community Academy, and I've worked here for 7 years. Farringdon is a wonderful place for both students and adults to work. It's a place which values the individual, and it's a place which believes in every child. I see Farringdon as more of a community than I do as a school, and I absolutely love working here.
Hello, my name is Miss Leach and I'm an assistant head teacher here at Farringdon Community Academy, and I've worked here for 7 years. Farringdon is a wonderful place for both students and adults to work. It's a place which values the individual and believes in every child. I see Farringdon as more than a school. I see it as a community, and I love working here.
My name is Miss Ray and I work here at Farringdon Community Academy, where I'm an assistant head teacher. I've been working at Farringdon for 14 years now and I love every moment. Farringdon Community Academy is a place where everyone strives to do their very, very best. It's a place where your talents are nurtured and encouraged. It's an exciting school to learn and to work in.
Hi, I'm Mr. Turney. I've been at Farringdon now for 2 years. It's an absolutely fantastic place to work. I've got a fantastic department. I'm the subject leader for maths, and I'm really privileged to be working with such a nice group of people. The students at Farringdon are fantastic. They've got loads of opportunities here, and the best thing about Farringdon is the support that's offered to all the students.
So this is Christmas.
I'm recording. I was doing the proper one.
Not yet, no. Someone's going to be over.
Can I help you?
I'm Combi, fasten please. Quite a heart, quite a mind, quite a future. Welcome to Kipani.
Oh boy.
Hello and welcome to Farringdon Community Academy, where we believe in brighter hearts, brighter minds and brighter futures for students.
I'm not with your name. No, I'm here.
In all fairness, actually, not many people's going to come from this side, which is taking up half of the screen. Reese's brother. There he goes.
People
that
zooming around.
Yeah, what I'm gonna do, probably a moral.
Do it in a different place.
I'm gonna take some nice little photos of myself. For my portfolio.
It's not very often you get days like this just filming. Like we would want to film like all socks in these 2 days on sofa.
One now washed off in the next 2 seconds. I'll give you 3 minutes. Yeah, I'll probably go in the list class or some other class and put my camera down and take some nice photos from the Instagram. Upload and be like in the middle of teaching. There's an empty class.
It's just gonna be like half a time looking on this window. There's no dead people that make good dancers.
You know, dead people are the best shaggers.
Necrophilia.
But anytime you see Miss Claire, right? Literally just ask about a student that talked about necrophilia. Or ask how I was in English, and she should hopefully tell you. You might need to prompt her. You probably don't, because she brings it up every time I see her. And I bring it up to every person I come across.
What is it like that?
Well, because we did Romeo and Juliet, and I was sitting there, and I was I was saying to my mates, who were sitting on my table, I was like, technically, he thinks she's dead. That means he kissed a corpse, or is thinking he's kissing a corpse. What does that mean? Romeo's in a necrophilia. And then she passed and heard that. And then stood next to her because she was probably intrigued by the conversation until I didn't know she was there. She's standing behind me and I say to myself, I say it out loud, but I say to myself, you know what, in all honesty, I'd be a necrophilia. And she Julia's pretty hot. But Juliet.
Oh wow.
And then And then Miss was like, just baffled. And then Miss was laughing, they were all laughing, and then everyone in the class was like, what? And then we had to explain that,
You're a necrophilia.
No, what we had to explain, I'm not in necrophilia. We just had to explain what necrophilia was.
Really? You did not know what necrophilia was? I think everyone knows what necrophilia
is. Necrophilia? Not many people know.
Well, I don't think most people know from you.
What's the simplest way to explain something
like putting your dick in a dead corpse? Or, yeah, that's the only way you could really do it. Young girl put your pussy on a woman's corpse, that's not part of your favourite weed.
It kind of looks like a scotty.
It's the colour brush. It's the colour of your hand when you start shoving.
It's these vibrant things that are very bright or dark, depending on the
week.
We had a building my schools and everything. They asked Joe Avery, describe the colour yellow to a blind person. Joe Avery's colourblind. They asked a colourblind
person. Yeah, they asked me to describe yellow to a colour to a person who's blind.
You then just almost said black then there. Describe colours to a blind person, you almost said.
And they said, if a penguin came in with a sombrero on his hat and said, what would the first thing he say? What would be the first thing he says? I'm like,
what?
See
us the sun, second
and yellow planet.
He said, if a penguin walked in right now with a sombrero on his head, what would be the first thing he said?
Let's take a selfie.
I don't know, I think he just said party. I might just leave water as well.
Move it off.
Damn, these burritos in the art.
It's not coming off, Rosa. So, J. Collins?
No,
it's not. It's not
because you're not even touching it anymore.
I've walked up. Time to that one?
45.
Time to die, Lemon!
So it's not even proper change over yet.
At last, I see each other friend. Monsieur le maire, you wear a different chain. Before you say another word, you're there. Before you chain me up like a slave again, listen to me, there's something I must do.
Oh,
it's
a fight!
Oh
god, this is about time to be filming. Oh no, it was a fight.
There is none but me who can intercede, and bless his name, 3 days are all I need. Then I'll return, I pledge my word. Then I'll return, you must think me mad. I've hunted you across the years. Men like you can never change.
A man such as you. And there's a bird trying to impress another bird. He thought it was a woman. Turns out it was another man. And he stole his shiny stuff.
I see what's happening here.
I'm going to make Laura for doing your time lapses to bring me camera stand.
Okay.
Because, honest to God, the hands are going to be completely
safe. Face to 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 let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's my way, breathe it in. It's a lot. The hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod. So what can I say except you're welcome. For the islands are pulled from the sea. Don't want you to go see the technician or something to get the methane and look quick.
And you went and told him? No, that's not
it. Did you? Good. Good one. Very, very good.
When did you stay for period 5?
Yeah.
Right. That's why I said we should do this tomorrow, because then we're going to...
I think that's the chain, one change
on. So we can do it again tomorrow?
Yeah, we can experiment and mess around with stuff.
Is that what
that is? That's the burner.
It's maybe a closer shot than the burner.
Did you tell me about my mate?
So you said you were doing this, but
I was off.
Mr. Kemp has no change on me.
Not at all.
I write not to as well.
Like, have you seen your old classroom? It's like...
Yeah. Do you think we should do it on hands or...?
Yes.
I think we should light my hand on fire. Do you want to hold this here?
Put some goggles on.
Yeah, we're going to need same thing behind me because I need wearing glasses so it doesn't matter. What else was I thinking we need? Bunsen burner. Can I have Bunsen burner please?
Yes.
No idea where they are.
No lamp.
miss. Please take her. Take her, miss. Stay in the boxing.
Right, take the warm one, please. Right. Should I move this stuff so it looks neater? I should have told you the classroom maybe it should have fire outside like this. Right, because I was going to stand maybe here. Are them boxes in the way?
No, they're out of shot.
Frame is fine. Right, we'll turn them off. We'll just do it in what? We'll do it in two hands. Yeah.
This is
I'll leave the wedding ring on.
One of the most entertaining things you can do inside.
I'd like to take your wedding ring off.
I'm not bothered, you
come. Come on then.
Happy you
go. Don't go that way, go around the other side, I'm here just because I've got the making bubbles here. Yeah, that'll do.
Roger.
Ready?
Yep.
Is that good?
Yep.
Should we do another one? Just yep. Now.
Let's go.
Is this
the year 11
combined
count? Yeah.
No, it's a promotional video for Farringdon. Have you all got safety glasses on?
Oh,
so we can't. Hang on.
But
Annie's
got some
at the
bottom.
Right, I need to wet my hands again.
It's just like smiling.
Oh,
but
we
didn't do the music video this year.
Because
I wasn't there.
Because Jane wasn't here.
That's all it was. Ah. Right, we ready?
Yes. Ready,
Jim? Yep.
I'm not doing cheese. Alright?
The heat that comes off that is incredible.
Right, get your stick ready, but do not light this until I'm well out of the way.
Bloody
no.
Oh, you're all nice.
Bloody
stiff. I want that on
fire.
I hate triple with a passion.
Same. I'm failing triple. And
same.
Take
I'll put that one.
Right, try and light it before it gets to the roof.
Mate, how
right, try and light the light
up.
What?
If I do it
for the time. Do you collect the carbon in the beaker?
Oh, you let it float up. And it's going back down. If you get it.
It's less heavy.
Dense.
Ready?
Yep.
It's denser than me.
How's that? Yeah.
Do you need more?
Hi, I'm Mrs. Swinbank. I'm assigned to... Hi, I'm Mrs. Swinbank. I'm a science teacher here at Farringdon Academy. I've been here since September 1999 for 18 years. People ask why I've been here so long, but it's because I love the different range of personalities and all the pupils that I teach across the different year range. Stop it. I'll clear all that. Hi, I'm Mrs. Swinbank. I'm a science teacher here at Farringdon School. I've been here for 18 years and I've loved every minute. Why have I stayed so long, people ask? Well, that's because I love teaching a range of different personalities in this school and really feel the community spirit.
What I like about Farringdon is the teachers are very supportive and
the lessons are helpful and entertaining. And
the students are kind and caring because
Farringdon is a community where we're all equal.
Very good.
Welcome to Farringdon Community Academy in Sunderland. No, forget that. I'll start again. Sorry. Welcome to Farringdon Community Academy. Our vision, brighter hearts, brighter minds, brighter futures. We believe in young people. We believe in inclusive education, education for all. We believe that everybody is entitled to a great education and that everybody can succeed. In order to do that, we have ways... That first bit was fine.
Yeah, it was good.
To be inclusive, we ask our students to follow the five R's. A key part of our school is relationships. Relationships between students and teachers. Our students love learning and our teachers love teaching. And working together in partnership, they can make great things happen. But in order to do that, you need respect. In our community, we respect one another. We respect each other's rights to do the best that we possibly can. We ask our students to be reflective. We ask them to think carefully about their actions and about their learning. By becoming reflective learners, students can develop their potential quicker and reach their goals. Sorry, I've forgotten the other two. Sorry about that. Do you think you could...
It literally just takes one moment of silence and I can pick everything out.
I know. And really importantly, our students need to be resilient. And our staff need to be resilient. We expect people to keep trying. It's good to be stuck. And it's good to... forget that, that's rubbish. I'll do that again. That's the sort of thing I'd say, but perhaps not. We expect our students to be resilient, to never give up, to always try their best. This is a key life skill. Along with being resourceful, you've got to know where to look to find the answers. And our students are expected to look through the internet, through books, and to talk to one another and not just rely on the teachers. We're also an outward-looking school. We have lots of partnerships with businesses, with other schools, and with partners across the region and across the country. It's important that we draw on these experiences for our students and for our staff if we are to be the best that we can possibly be. This is a great school. It encourages brighter hearts, brighter minds and brighter futures. There. We are really proud of how inclusive our school is. A great example is our autism provision. Students are well supported through the curriculum. They attend over 80% of lessons and their results speak for themselves. This is a school where everybody is valued, where everybody is positive about learning and where students come to us. We have an inclusive curriculum. There is something for everybody at Farringdon. We love sport. We love creative and performing arts. We love the academic subjects and we love the vocational subjects. We have fantastic facilities for technology, fantastic facilities for art and for sport and for ICT. This is a school where whatever your passion, we can match it, encourage it, and help you to flourish, help you to follow your dreams.
Hide in a cubicle.
These
So I'm avoiding the handball.
The band doesn't move as well as I thought it would. Right, right. See, I go this way first.
What, and then I go that way?
His arm's a bit
loose.
No, stiff. I think he's got arthritis.
Is this shoulder?
Oh, shall I be on the opposite then?
No, no, are we not behind him in life?
Then which way do you want us to go?
What if I go this way first?
How would you coordinate with? You tie your tinsel?
Miss Swinbank, go left. Miss Scott, go right. Go back to the middle.
And then do the opposite.
Yeah, okay.
Ready?
No, Miss Swinbank.
I'm
ready.
Tinsel ready. We're having a practice first.
Stick it door. Stick it door. Stick it door.
I look even more mistake than what I know we look like, don't we?
The nice silver tinsel on mixing with the grey hair that's gone in.
Right.
So we'll go in.
Are you going to count the same?
Yeah.
You count the same.
Right, so 3, 2...
Is that what we're going to do? Either side.
You're going to do that
and then shake.
10 seconds.
So we'll do 5.
Well, then why don't we'll go...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
You want me to clap? I'll clap. I'll go. Then switch. Switch.
Alright.
Do you think that's going to be alright? Just doing that?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
Is
it opposite?
Oh, what am I?
I'm at the same line. I'm at the same line. I'm not waiting for you to go and then I'm going.
That's me. Yes, quick.
Right, ready, 3, 2, 1.
Oh no! See? I can't do it! I can't hold this.
One more.
Right, left, middle.
Right, left, middle.
Is this taping?
Yeah.
Oh.
His arm's gone.
Don't do the outtakes.
His arm's has gone. He's got a
pretty
big
arm.
I don't know what's happening there. Right, okay.
Ready?
3, 2. Oh, just made a play.
2, 1.
Right, good. Right, I'll go and get my visitor now. Where's my file? Titles.
So now?
Ready, I'll call you in 3, 2 and then start for about 5, 10 seconds. Ready?
10 seconds.
Yeah.
3, 2.
Should we hold the poster?
Or? You must be bad.
I don't think we should try it.
Message to the end.
I'm not doing that for you. I'm not doing that for you.
We're headed from this.
being in a meeting, I think you can do that. This is your punishment.
Make sure you wear this so we don't look simple, because I'm putting out my little simple with me.
I don't need to wear that. That's a hard task. I'm not asking you.
Yeah.
Oh no, I will have been in there.
I'll
still
hear it outside.
Right, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Thanks for that, lads. Is this too close?
No, that's fine.
So, well, how are we going to do this? Are we going to have to then? We could do them sequentially, can't we? Exactly the same amount of gas in the
door. They're going to be pretty random when they go off anyway.
So, do we then...
Simon Jazz hands?
Yeah.
Hopefully I'm last.
Sorry.
Better than the props. So what's going to happen if we do this? How do you envision this all happening?
I have absolutely no idea what this does. Bob would use it told us. Up it pops.
It'll just take a while to burn down first.
So Nathan will be here.
Now,
Owl will be Nathan.
No. Oh, the old man comes late already.
The camera's not rolling on it? No, not yet. We're going to try and work it out. We're going to pan it all out. because this has gone a bit. See, we needn't assume the position until now.
No. Well, yeah, you need to fill them up, but you need to fill a little bit more in the first one than the last one. So,
yeah.
It, like, just slightly a few seconds more of gas, because you know what you like that one first. So you get them all lit and you get under the table. Then hopefully they'll all pop at about the same time.
And then if you could pop up at the exact moment and catch it.
That would be class.
That would be the one, isn't it? You look like children, that's what you want.
This is the problem, though, because you have no idea how long it's going to take from this point, do you?
But then he's going to have four different, he could put them, we could just do it, couldn't we?
Yeah,
he could have four, he could cut them in four different things.
Yeah,
he?
It's a good idea.
Just have a mirror over the top of it. That's all I'd go for.
Crying.
Oh, that's what you've got. You're like the ball.
That was an interesting waiting game. Is it actually going to go?
I don't know, this is the other thing, isn't it? Could be your old bit.
What sort of music is it?
Mr. Rush has got some of the music department to play the music to Taylor Swift, Shake It Off. And I think he's singing it.
If you want to concentrate and sit down.
It's too far away, isn't it?
Well, that would work, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Can you sing the song, Gia, so we know what it is?
So we dance along to it.
This is going to go first. I'm going to nut my nothing.
He was going to nut it across the room. Drop him.
Punch
him. Just bombing him.
And then you jump up and then you go for a... an almighty sprawl across the desk and catch it.
On your back on the floor, yeah?
Yes!
I would set a high standard to start with.
No pressure. Nathan's made a schoolboy error, his is like too far in, and he's gonna like...
I'm just gonna move there.
So you're like crazy, aren't you? This could be part of the interview process.
It's very Google, isn't it? It's a very Google interview.
Oh, Mr. Varga.
Mine's not going to go, then.
What's the word? Chitting off.
Yeah.
How fast are you struggling?
You're not allowed to say that word.
What are you talking about?
What?
I didn't say it.
Three times.
I didn't swear.
You
heard worse last year, didn't you, Jay?
You didn't hear it, did you?
Very ready.
Oh, I'm struggling around the house. Right,
do you think we should do it at that side?
Well,
you
all sound
where did you say shake it off?
I'll shake it off. So you go left, I'll go right.
I'll go left, you go right. You go left, and I'll go right.
I'm going to go left. I'm going to get nips through the hole.
Okay.
And do some tongue lines.
Oh, I didn't talk.
What?
I
will do a totally.
Aye, for the wrong reasons, Adele.
I'm too much.
I'm not being funny, you were dressed as schoolgirls last year.
Right, so
see if it's working.
I'm on the top door. I will like
Get in the way! Oh,
You stuck me keys?
That was a nice look! Take another close-up of that. So we're doing this then.
Right, one, two.
We're going to give them
a...
We're going to count them in.
We can't do it together.
No, that's what I'm saying. Are we going to edge in to who wants to throw first?
Yeah.
Right, right. So...
Are you going to tell me what the plan is?
We're all going to edge in to try and throw dart, okay?
Right,
you're
right.
Right.
Get
in.
Ready?
Right,
here we go.
Right, go.
No.
No.
That is not what.
Yes.
Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Quick.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Just, you know.
What is this? How dare you be doing this when you should be crunching numbers?
Shake it off.
There you go, John.
I play left-handed, so it's more like aesthetically pleasing.
Yeah. Right, ready? Three.
Steven Spielberg could be watching this one day.
Good God. <Yeah.
laughs> Just think you're the famous people that get cameo roles.
Look, when you're famous, you know, and they'll say, remember this was him at 16, before they were famous.
How on earth did he get where he is now?
With the old guy from Marvel's always in the Marvel ones.
What, Stanley?
Stanley's always does cameos.
Yeah.
Hitchcock, the
Hitchcock. That's it.
All the best directors.
So you need to have a cameo role.
I've already got a role.
Have you? Are you sure?
Yeah.
But come hunt you down if you ain't.
This is me, Mr. Kemp, and Miss Bird in one. Same.
Oh, alright, we'll let you off then. Right,
are you
so
ready for a practice
run? I like to try and say what's
right. Do a practice.
Can we have a chorus, please?
I don't know.
Right.
We'll keep doing, even when you get in the yours one, we'll all keep doing it until they shake off.
Right, okay, sorry, right. Right.
Ready? 3, 2.
It was different to the last thing. That almost was the right thing.
So we've got to do this, right? Well, before we go and do that. So you're doing this.
The pressure being first of all. That's all it is. It's the pressure. Right.
All right, ready? 3, 2. Alright.
Part
of the song, you know? No,
no. Just doing the shake. Just doing the call, get a disc here, then. Just got our routine. What's our routine, babe? Call that. No, I haven't got anything.
Just
shake your
hand.
Just do it.
Right.
3, 2, 1.
Ready?
You can be Calvin Harris if you want, Malcolm.
3, 2.
Thank you. Definitely worth it. You can do it in people of you will help them today and we might have a lot of fun to do today. Normally I want to be out and bring them, but to hear those really nice comments, that is still of my confidence. I'll do all of them again, but fine.
Stand on the body or I'll shake your pocket. Now this is why I say I'll take this as a student's part. If I'm going to say I'll take this in your place. Right? It's not that. It's something a bit more creative. So it's for you to express yourself. If you're 2 or 15 people, do something unique that is designed, developed and delivered by you. Now it's your chance. When you sit in front of an interview panel at a uni or in a job, it's your chance to tell someone how you have went above and beyond all of the other people who apply for that course at a distant university. Now if you can do that, trust me, that is a very powerful thing to be able to do when you are 16, 17 years old, because there's not that many people that went above and beyond in doing these kind of things. So if you do that, your head and shoulders already above everyone else. You're happy if you fill out junior careers. You're then already in there. And that's the thing you have to think about. We've had some great examples. I used to teach a student, Sally, and there's a student who entered this programme, and they designed a pop cinema, because in Sally, it's not what you would do for people who are younger than sort of 11, you can't be able to travel, whatever, set up, you were in Newcastle and stuff like that. So they designed a pop cinema where they charge young people about to come in and watch a movie, with some streets and stuff, and the money you raise, you send the teenage guys to trust. Whoa. So at least we've got a new ground with it. And we have a the council thought that was so amazing that they decided to take that and run it as an official council programme. I would imagine if you sat in there and you tell them that you can do that, it would be amazing. Okay? What are you going to do now is you're going to give you an opportunity to fill these forms out. Okay, ask us any questions that you want to ask us.
We find you that the video that we're just about to show is just an example of the opportunity that you'll get as a graduate. So only a few weeks ago, all the graduates went out of London to see Tyne and Wear earn NCSI. It's something that happens every single year, and if you're a graduate, you will get invited to the program. There's loads of different YouTubers there, so we'll put the video on and you can have a look while you're doing that course.
We're here at the Roundhouse in Camden to celebrate another amazing year of inspiring NCS graduates.
Here are some of the highlights, and trust me, it was amazing. I'm looking forward to seeing who the special guest is, and obviously for your course.
regular. Once we finish, the course we start our meeting. Right, two things. Now, the first one, and normally speaking, I don't really know, quite a small portion is. Some of you might already be handled very good. But for me, there's two schools, us and another school in Newcastle, and we're working with NISA to cope with quite an affection. But I shouldn't really say this, but once you finish the 2 years of NISA, I almost guarantee you, if you pass and do well, a job at NISA. Now, for a lot of you, that's not a big thing, but for some of you, you might be actually, it's a pretty well-paid job in terms of perspectives after that. So, what I've been sitting for, what I've said in this hand was, well, we don't just want one type, ideally we want two types. We'll have a high level apprenticeship and a standard apprenticeship. So the one on the left requires you to get two GCSEs, A to C, but you must have maths and English in two of us to fall into one. The one on the right is a higher level, so that would be going to management in this hand. But you'd be looking at, you need obviously A to B in maths, in an A to C in language, science, and one of the subjects. Now, I'm going to invite this side in, but only if I have, say, 10, 15 people. If I don't, if one or two is interested, I will probably take you down to meet people who are going to run it. So that's the next thing. If you're interested, when you dismiss, stay seated. The other thing, now, I know I've talked about apprenticeships before, anything that comes around, which is a lot of apprenticeships are generic, but if there's anything new comes up, and just put them on our website. If you go on there, Farringdon School, ULM, careers, and there's probably, I put on about 8 this week. These are new apprenticeships. But the thing about apprenticeships, the dates are quite close. So if you leave it a week or two, they will be close. It's like applying for a job, you've got 2 or 3 weeks to do it. And those students have already decided to go to college, that's fine. But there's no harm in thinking, actually, I wouldn't mind finding out a little bit more about that, then there's no harm in looking elsewhere and having the college as a backup. Okay? Any problems at all with either apprenticeships or other things, you can see this any time. We need to start thinking. I know a lot of these are going to be backup, but it is going to be backup. Okay?
Yeah.
Right, I'll just get this list. First two rows, what do you get?
Why are we turning for?
Yeah, should we turn?
That's you, Steph.
Right, so then you turn.
Which way would you like me to turn? Spare turn.
Yeah,
spare turn that way. And then we can spare it out of it. The spare turn.
Ready? Three, two, then.
What's the point of
laughing at us?
Just smile, man.
Well, you just dance about the music. Yes.
We're just going to get our head out and smile. We'll and do that. We'll have to stick it in somewhere.
Yeah, yeah, man. Oh, what's the point of wearing these, sir? If we're going to show them in all the way through. No, rather be a thrill just at the end.
Aye, at the end as well.
That's it. He's going to add this on to what we've just done.
Nah.
So just put it on your end, smile.
Go on.
I spent the phone language at you, know what?
I know.
Dancing without the hoods or something like that.
Well, what's the point of having this on? Oh, no, no. It's just a last little bit clip just to show who it was behind the blue suit and the yellow suit. Now, yeah, that's it. Just get that and get them out because they don't mean nothing.
The monster approaches. We can only run. It is too late.
Ready, Sophie?
Nyok.
I love it, yeah.
I'm sorry.
Clap. One. No. Okay, doesn't matter. I didn't hear you. One, two. Luigi almost clapped. Right. Everyone, look at the makeup. Turn on one. So ready. One.
What is it? I'm coming. You said two.
Turn on one. He said. Turn on one.
Turn on one. Clap on two. That's the way it should be for the end of chat.
One. One, two. Everyone look at the finger. Right, ready?
That's how much finger.
Everyone look at the finger.
Too much spin versus
trim. One. Exactly. These are all useless.
I was making a funny. Kiss me, daddy.
Everyone look at the finger.
That's finger.
Right, ready? It's not. Look at
tiny cubes together.
Music.
Right, ready. One. Julia forgot to turn, do it again.
I want to chill. Like, one, my shirt two, is three. Wet, I can feel it.
It's not confusing, I don't even know the bathroom right.
James needed to shuffle.
Right, ready?
You're not doing it two at a time, or?
It's ready.
Ready? No, that was the... Look here, because you were looking at me, he was like...
That's a nice thing.
One. The girls all forgot to turn. Girls, let's turn on one. And Julia turned before.
I didn't even bother turning because of her. Just...
Oh my god.
Ready?
Oh my god.
Ready.
Everyone look at the video. Everyone can mess on as much as one, so.
Ready. Ready. One.
Two.
At least you forgot to turn this time.
Didn't.
Right. Everyone ready?
Luigi,
move a little mini step to your left.
Are you just recording all of this?
Yeah, nah, I can't be off now. Ready? One, two. There we go, that should be good. I'll speed it up.
That was at a time
go. Other than Julia laughing. Go. It's better.
Do you want to do it one more time?
Go.
One more time.
Yeah, no, it's the moment. Go. Blue Louise is slow.
Three.
Go.
Start
Luke.
Yep.
Ready?
Ready.
Go on, press play. It's over call.
It's over call.
3, 2, 1.
We're done now.
Ah! Are you recording?
We're going once across the
line. Okay, right. Ready, Sophie?
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, that was...
Louis didn't do shit.
Try that again.
Do we do 3 dabs?
No, you do 2 dabs. On the second one, you come up as normal.
Alright, and we just stand there.
Yeah.
Alright.
It's recording.
Ready, Anna? Okay.
1. Sorry.
Wait, sorry.
Louis is someone. Sorry, there's nothing. Louis is someone. Right.
Not gonna stop. Alright, record again, Anna.
1, 2, 3. I'm not sure what.
They dabbed on 2. They dabbed on 2.
Yeah, I know.
Great,
right. Right.
Ready?
1, 2, 3.
This is pretty weird.
You are late as hell.
Oh. Everyone look at that direction, it'll be better.
Look at this, look at the helmets on the floor.
Yeah. Helmets. Ready? Sophie, press play. Ready? That was beautiful.
Go.
1, 2, 1!
One! One is my new song! Right. Go. 1, 2.
1, 2, 3, 4. I did that too fast, sorry.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You should be back.
See how that went. I think that's good. Easy.
Do a backflip then. Let me get closer, because actually... Cool. Do a front flip on that one. Yeah, that's fine.
Very important, actually. Are you ready for this? How long for?
15 seconds.
Right,
15 seconds!
Shh! Oh my god, what are you talking about?
Can you hear me click? Doesn't matter to me what the camera is.
Right, ready?
Yeah. Shake it out. 3, 2.
Remember to wear uniform correctly around school at all times. Energy and fizzy drinks are not permitted on the school premises. That was your last bulletin, and thank you for listening.
Free.
Remember to wear uniform correctly around school at all times. Energy and fizzy drinks are not permitted on the school premises, and remember to put your rubbish in the bins provided. That was your last bulletin, and thank you for listening.
Go. If I have things like this, then I don't need to. I'm trying not to.
Is there any of your bad habits this year? Off my GCSE exam.
All the teachers, few of the pupils.
Right, you need to pull a funny
one. How long's it on for?
Oh, doing a funny one.
7 minutes.
Yeah, do a funny
one. No, like the whole assembly.
Oh. An hour, maybe half an hour.
Alright.
Right, I was smiling.
I was smiling.
I was smiling.
No, I do. I do one.
Can we clarify it?
Ready?
Silly! I won't just hold the cup.
I'll be in the middle because, you know, he's going to be in the middle.
Right, we're shimmying in the line.
Come here then.
Sorry for you all.
Oh yeah.
Thanks.
Just do it.
Just go in the loop.
Just
come in.
Do you want me to just hold him while you take the picture? Okay, fine. Let me stand there and go. Do you want me to just hold him? Because if you see the picture,
if we all like just look at him and smile, and then he just runs out the corner.
Just get in my arms.
Just act, act as if you don't take a serious picture, and then he's going to run on being the idiot that he is and jump into Connor's arms. So y'all are taking a serious picture, and then that idiot's going to run on and jump into Connor's arms.
I love you too. We're all going to get kicked in the face.
Good.
Right, I'll stand forward.
You're in the shot.
There you go, I'll stand forward a bit.
Luke, move back, you're in the shot. There you go. Not that far back.
No,
look,
stop zooming into my face.
Is it just going to be on
you? Yeah.
Okay, no problem.
Right, ready? Right, ready? Right, ready? Ready?
Get in, man!
Oh, well,
get in, man!
lots of pictures on us.
What? Why are you moving?
My better one to move
on.
Ready? Right, ready? Three, two, one. You just left, sir. Ready? Three, two, one.
Right.
Ready?
Tell us when you're ready.
Good throw, miss.
Are you good?
Hey, that's not bad.
Right.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, have you got enough?
Yeah, one sec. Ready?
Okay.
Three, two, one, go. Three.
What are we doing again? Hang on.
The shimmy inside, right first.
You are going to send this, right? Oh, yes.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Three, two, one, go. So then it's just literally in a fist. Right,
yeah, are we ready?
Ready?
Oh wait, I need that thing to come back on.
What are you doing? Just flicking your hands.
I need the bait.
You need the bait, which is like...
Wait, no, it's not yet.
It's going to
call the
bait.
How do you think I feel?
Ready?
I'm very happy.
Ready? Three, two, one, go. On three. Three, two, one, go.
You got to be coming up on you need to
go. Right. Three, two, one, go.
Oh, sorry. I was too
We went that back like 10 seconds and then I was counted in.
I was
Ready?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
It's all right.
Count us in, because there's no sound, is there?
It's going a bit far. There with the hella goat hair.
Oh.
Right.
Baby, I don't know where.
I thought we were shaking down.
Ready?
We are now.
One, two, one, two. Three, two, one. Three, two, one, go.
Not even worse.
Three, two, one. Three, two, can I air the guitar or just waving things?
Did the air guitar? What he's just done is just slowly walked off.
Bye. Right, ready? Three, two, one.
Did the air
guitar? I've already got my last unit.
Hey. It's hard. Do you not think?
Just what you're saying. Hey, hey, hey. Just think, will you?
Here.
Hey. Hey, 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 just think, while you've been getting down and out about the liars and the dirty, dirty cheats of the world, you could have been getting down to this sick beat. About 2:16, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. It's when the music cuts down here.
Hey, 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 just think, while you've been getting down and out about the liars and the dirty, dirty cheats of the world, you could have been getting down to this sick beat. Hey, 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 just think, while you've been getting down and out about the liars and the dirty, dirty cheats of the world, you could have been getting down to this sick beat. Hey, 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 just think, while you've been getting down and out about the liars and the dirty, dirty cheats of the world, you could have been getting down to this sick beat. Hey, 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 just think, while you've been getting down and out about the liars and the dirty, dirty cheats of the world, you could have been getting down to this sick beat. Too slow. Just doing the what the heck bit.
Yeah.
Okay. What the heck?
Right, one more time, just, yeah.
Are your hands going to be on there? Oh, see, you're going to, right, I'm with you. You'll do it with a stump double.
Yeah.
I get it. Okay? Yep. Ready? What the heck?
All right, good. Right.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Jay, I've got a great start.
What are we doing? Just
throw it. It's coming to you. Coming to you, ready?
What
are they doing?
Shake it off.
Shake it off.
Why don't we do the headers into a bin? That would have been good, wouldn't it?
No, oh, he's got it. Shake it off.
Shake it. I'm on. Oh, nice.
Look up. Look up, cut, edit. Right.
Why don't we do some time?
We're doing headers.
Oh yeah, then Ali, you ready?
I'll see if I can get anybody.
start again.
This time,
all we need is 15 seconds. Right, we've got to get everybody ahead.
Got to get everyone ahead.
Here we go. So take 12.
Go around in a circle. Go, dear.
Nice! Yes! Oh, yeah, flick it.
Right.
Mr. Wilson, number one, crossbar chat.
Yeah,
Alex?
What?
Yeah.
I'm
on
the one after.
You're
the one after this.
Camera.
No, you don't.
I like football!
I'm not going to go camera. Why are you in ball? Why not? Yes!
Yeah!
Robert, get the ball.
Oh, that's embarrassing.
That's embarrassing.
You've got to get the one on, yeah.
So if you get jumping, I'll give you a 5
This is it.
Oh. Nugget.